is going on in your mind? Will someone try to rid of what's left behind?